was talk after the win for Montreal on Wednesday night that maybe they, you know, were relying again too much on Carey Price. What do you think of this effort tonight?
Is it still inside the line? Not anymore. Lifted off the glass, down the ice for Gallagher. Sets it up. Shot. Knocked down. Connor stopped that. Set up a big rebound, but Gallagher was checked. Couldn't get near. Pacioretty in for Pekanik. Score! That's a tough breaker.
Andre Markov, the back. Pacioretty. Flipped it up for Gallagher. Trying to drive the net. He has to settle the puck down. Gallagher across to Pacioretty. Scores! Max Pacioretty gets the puck to the net with traffic in front, and the Canadians have the game's opening goal.
Here's Markov with a pass right up to Gallagher. He'll go across the look at it. He's in there, centers it out in front of it. Gallagher went crossing into the net. The light is on. There is no signal from the officials as Mrazek goes wiped out.
And the Canadians are all, they're putting their hands up thinking they have a goal here. The referees are going to huddle up.
Henrik Zetterberg. Here's a turnover. And Thomas scores! Thomas Pekanik.
Pacioretty playing it back across for Gallagher. And hands it off. Pekanik scores! Thomas Plekanec after it again, left it for Brendan Gallagher. Gallagher trying to cut it front, put it off the outside of the net, they score! Brendan Gallagher will get credited for this goal as Chad Johnson had to deal with some trouble, including his own defense parked in front.
Brendan Gallagher doing well.
Over to Subban. Back for Andre Markov. He'll pedal his way in. Pacioretty shot. Stopped on the rebound, and Gallagher scores. Brendan Gallagher, right place, right time, side of the net, second of the night, and a second.
As much of the second period. Might get a chance here. Mechanics. Markov. Here's PK Subban. Slap. Subban and a tip in and a dagger for the Leafs, down 5-2.
Well, I always found as a player, you get in the head of your defenseman when you're down low.
Markov trying to throw it back. It's off his stick. Subban with a shot, scores! Gallagher on the redirect! The power play clicks for Montreal.
And Petrie.
Plays it off for Brendan Gallagher again. Trying to turn away from Tavares. Here's Plekanec off for Pacioretty. Pacioretty throws it towards the net. Scores! Gallagher! Brendan Gallagher redirects to Pacioretty.
By Gallagher.
Pacioretty at center fighting for it. And it's Gallagher to Plekanec. Scores! Up to the goal!
Il n'y a pas de tir pour le moment. Subban pour Gallagher. Gallagher passe à Plekanec. Il lance un goal! Thomas Plekanec! Le Canadien réplique par l'entremise de Thomas Plekanec. Puis en avantage numérique. Richie envoie Krug. Krug s'avance. Un tir dévié devant dans l'enclave. Et Gallagher à la rondelle. Et Gallagher va dégager, Pacioretty va s'amener. Filet des arts, Pacioretty, lance ses comptes. Premier but.
In the corner, Chris Letang slow to get up. And now it's Gallagher. Gallagher stepping in, the shoot scores. Brendan Gallagher beats Flory cleanly to tie the game.
Letang is hot right now, but it's Brendan Gallagher who takes the breakaway goal. Here's a soft chip.
Puck worked around. Plekanec looking. Gallagher, look at him getting loose in front. He had a chance. Rebound scores! found the room and found the back of the net.
You love what Brendan Gallagher.
Yes. Goes between the unit and the Canucks does a great job.
Tanev taken down. Here's a chance for the score. Pacioretty. Daniel Sedin, pardon me, Henrik Sedin's going to argue. Looked like Tanev might have been tripped. But it's a one-goal game as Pacioretty tucked it in.
Long pass. Qui échappe à Pacioretty. Son tir dévié par Gallagher derrière le filet. Il tente la passe vers le devant. Le tir!
Un poteau à la droite de Smith et un à la gauche cette fois-ci.
Et Tavares incapable de tirer. Et ensuite, les Canucks encore qui